Anytime he wants the street beef, it's on, because he'll be nothing but damn pieces of meat, road, kill on the damn road. I'm not scared of him for one minute if he thinks anything like that. You think I'm scared of a boy, I'm sitting there, you know, in a bar, sitting there drinking, having my drinks, you know, and then I see a dude come through the door, can't even get fucking through it. I'm scared of you, dude. I've been in hundreds of fights in my life. I'm not scared of you one bit. Not one bit. And just like, you know, if he wants to, let's line her up, baby, because not only me wants to rip your head off, you're so bad, they're going to be lined up behind me. My brother next, then my cousin, then my other cousin for bringing dead people into shit and shit. My cousin, baby, no way. No way. No way. And he never responded to my brother. My brother called him out like the pork chop bacon he is. He said, I'll come and fucking smash you, dude. He don't play on, my brother don't play on Facebook and shit, or YouTube, nothing like that. Nothing like that. He straight up smacked the fucking spit out his snuff out of his face, and his little 77 hat would go, and 77 spins.